Welcome everyone to the first Little Blue YouTube Poop ever. I am Mordecai the Wacky Vampire, and I am Croc, and we're here to say, enjoy. You're in for a treat.
Somebody untie the knot in this guy's cord.
Why don't you just off?
Hey, I'm real scared there, Kirby. What are you gonna do, me to death?
Milk? No, thank you, sir. Sugar? No, thank you, sir. Milk?
No.
Sugar?
No!
Earl Grey?
No!
Spider-Man! Spider-Man!
About that, Jacker
Jack! I'm a fire in my laser!
Captain, we're caught in some kind of tractor beam.
Open a channel!
I sense a presence I've not felt in a long time. Nerds!
Order in the court!
Who do you think you are, a judge?
Judge Judy!
Wait.
Open sesame! Well, I've done all I can do.
Well, everybody's heard about the bird. Bird. The bird's a winner. Well, a bird. Bird is a winner. Well, a bird. Well, a bird is a winner. Well, a bird. The bird's a winner. Well, a bird. Well, a bird is a winner. Well, a bird. The bird's a winner. Well, a bird. The bird's a winner. Well, a bird. Well, a bird is a winner. Well, a bird. The bird's a winner. Well, don't you know about the bird? Well, everybody knows that the bird is a winner.
Boring, this is a boring, this is a boring, get to the show.
Who are you and how did you get in here?
I'm the locksmith, and I'm the locksmith.
1, 2, 3.
Wake up, Jeff!
Well, Jeff, you've been asleep for ages. It didn't look like we'd be able to wake you up.
Huh?
Tonight's story in the Twilight Zone is somewhat unique and calls for a different kind of introduction. This, as you may recognize...
I threw a rock at him!
Fire.
Now partake in a funny line for the trailer.
Yes!
And we have our McDonald's commercial.
Fire.
Yes!
McDonald's Star Trek meal available for your kids now.
This nonsense. I can't believe I paid $6 for this.
What's wrong, McFly? Chicken?
Well, we're both.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
No. No.
Don't hurt me. No, no, don't hurt me. Help, help.
Yo, dudes, the Empire's pretty chill. Maybe you could, like, join it or something.
Ken, what the hell is going on?
So there you go. That was the first Little Blue YouTube poop ever. And Croc, did you think they enjoyed it? I'm pretty sure they did. We'll just have to hear from them what they thought of it. Yes, because, you know, one thing is, we had this in mind. Maybe, say, you know, we do YouTube poop collabs, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, but we'll just have to wait and see and how the first ever Little Blue YouTube poop is received. Yes, that's true, that's true. Well, with all that being said, thank you for watching. Yes, thank you so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed the first ever Little Blue YouTube poop. And with all that being said, thanks for watching, and see ya. Bye-bye.
Oh, yes, well done.